finding the line.
And ito challenge siya talaga na mapagalaw niya yung mga defense.
That's correct. Good block at the net. But the ball will hit the Aguido sa US team.
Look at that spike from Lipat. Medyo talagang pinadaan niya ng
pingit to Gambo once again. But he was dug. Off-speed attack. What a hit coming from Lipat.
Yeah, approach niya is talagang pampalo niya. But dun sa pinaka-last minute, dun siya nag-change ang final.
That's correct. No, ating point system, kapag nanalo kayo in either 2 or 3 sets, your team will get 2 points. If you utos dyan, pero kung nakipaglaban kayo hanggang dulo at umabot ito ng 3 sets, your team gets a point.
Look at that. Kinapanood.
Good defense at the net by Zobel. But that time, si Lipat ulit. Few substitutions on the side of Coach Jeremiah Monreal. Valdez will come in with first ball. But with a drop the second time around, acknowledging that open spot on the play this game.
Kasi kanina from solid attack, tapos misa pinapadaan niya sa gilid, but this time, drop ball. So,
but she was dug. It's Lipat.
Ay, ginawa. Pero kung titignan mo ang layo na ng bola sa net, pero nagawan pa din ang paraan.
But again, and we'll get another point from the drop or stop the bleeding. Pero tingnan natin, itong last play ni Lipat.
Yeah, si Lipat ang nagiging scoring machine nitong UST.
Si Atrao. Lipat, once again,
another score for Lipat.
How those points?
And I think that's her 7 points for this match. And hindi pa siya umiikot.
Cortez locked at the net and you picked up. Chance again for UST. Lipat and Lipat scores.
But doing her job.
Ang sipag ng batang to dumipensa at umupensa. Yan naman, ganito na kalaki yung kanyang drop will not work for Zobel. And it's Lipat.
Again, Lipat the Zobel. This time, second time na, na inahataw niya talaga mismo dun sa
kapakuha niya dito ni Simpson. Ibigay kay Lipat, off-speed attack, and again, another point.